Dr. Priestley, you are, want to raise your hand, but I'm going to put an additional question to you as you think about this. You, we're talking about sequester, but also talking about today is tax day. And as a taxpayer, I want to know what the value I'm getting out of this basic research. We were talking earlier about the polymers you're working on. I don't know much about polymers, but I do know that this does have some impact on how we get energy production. So maybe you could talk a little bit about the sequester stories and then the value proposition that comes from your research.
Sure. I did have one comment about funding, and I think us as junior faculty were somewhat shielded from it, or hopefully we are, by these agencies and our program managers. But what is still true, even if we are shielded, is the amount of excellent proposals that go unfunded for each call. For instance, if I can recall the DOE career proposal, I think the first year that it came out, I think the funding was somewhere around 6% out of 1,000 proposals. And so that just tells you the number of really good proposals that went unfunded. And I think that's something we should think about. With respect to my own research and the value for doing fundamental work, and so I'm in polymer science, and one, I say, can view it in this manner. Nearly every advancement in every field is driven by advances in material science and engineering. For instance, the new Boeing 787 aircraft is 70% composite. Before we could make that plane out of 70% composites, we had to be able to understand the material at all different length scales, from the macro scale in which you view the plane, but then also at the nano scale. And so in my group, we actually characterize the properties of materials at the nanoscale from a fundamental perspective to predict their long-term performance. And so I would view materials research as being in line with the advancement of any field, whether or not you're in battery technology or medicine. For instance, most advancements are made in connection with an advancement in a material.